Because of its use of the vital equilibrium, because it is the key to self-defense. But he also said it is too often neglected in dojo training.
For this wrist wrap defense, be sure that you make 270 degree turn before you strike with your elbow or with the shuto, followed with a takedown and a follow through. Yeah.